I'm thinking of the time we sat on that hill that one afternoon. The sun was setting and there was no one around and we had sex. At least we were meant to. We could have got caught, and so we went back and had sex in my room instead. We talked about stuff for a long time, and a broken bottle cut my leg, and she told me she loved me for the first time. I said it back. We could hear some music from a party going on near us. I had planned to go, but I'd rather stay there. No beer, no weed, just us. This was back when we'd only been together for a few months. I had a good time. I'm thinking of inviting her to go find that hill again. I'm thinking Thursday. I was born on a Thursday. I have a race on Thursday, though. Next week, then. Maybe.
Thank you. How are you doing?
Yeah, I'm alright. I mean, my arm's still a bit stiff. But apart from that, I'll survive. Did you want me to walk you to class after?
No. No, you don't have to.
I mean, I don't mind. I haven't got a match till 3, so.
June Barnes.
We just go.
Yeah, sure. So there's this party on Monday, if you wanted to go.
Yeah. I mean, what time does it start?
I'm not actually sure, but I'll let you know.
Okay.